Hi, my name is Tigran. I'm a small business owner. I was using GIMP in the past and now I switched to Instagram. For more reviews like this, click below. At the moment, I use them for advertising. For example, if I have a raw image of some real estate or land and I want to process it, I use Instagram. In the past, I was also using GIMP for all the same plus presentations. Instagram is great for quick image processing, you know, when you got the picture and you need to send it online, make some advertisement real quick, and then there are a bunch of filters there. But I mostly use corrections, you know, the brightness and temperature and so on and so forth. GIMP is great for advanced image processing. It's almost like Photoshop, but it's free. So if you're used to Photoshop and you need something special to be done, you should be using GIMP instead of Instagram. Instagram is super easy to start with. If you have no knowledge, it's very intuitive. You can upload your picture and then play with this a little bit. And it will be, I wouldn't say professional, but you can do almost any type of job after playing with this 30 minutes or maybe an hour, maybe even less. With GIMP, it's a little bit more difficult, so you would need to not only play, but read some documentation, maybe watch some YouTube videos. But once you do that, you will be able to do so many things. So the main consideration is the ability to have things done quickly. Of course, there are many other types of software, but for our purposes right now, the main thing is you know, to take a picture, do some processing and put it online as a listing, for example. And in my opinion, you know, making jobs done is the main consideration, maybe not only for us, but for many other small business owners.